We are going to Muir Wood National Park near San Francisco.
One, all right. How many people total?
You've done the five.
All in for free.
We're all going down the
five. Meet at the pier.
Intro tree.
Where is that?
Not natural. So that brings up the question of control burns. Yes, we have control burns. We had one control burn recently, say 6 years ago, and the 10 feet in depth. And for trees that get from here 200-250 feet plus in height, 6 to 10 feet with no taproots is not a very strong grip because they're in a canyon, and the walls of the canyon here are relatively steep. So in the winter, we get some pretty strong Pacific storms, but the side walls of the canyon deflect, or more or less a barrier to the full force of those winds. So the trees have, sound like I'm picking these trees now, but the reddish-brown color of the tree is a plus. It means that that bark, which is extremely, usually thick and very fibrous, that means the bark is full of tannic acid in that reddish brown color. And for some reason or another, insects hate tannic acid. So there hasn't been a big redwood in this forest killed by insect infestation. Also, fungus doesn't seem to like insects.
Are you going to challenge me? Here, I give you $500 to go.
Yeah, do you think these, when they feel threatened, and this may be the mother tree or another tree that grew out of a clone?
I believe so.
So we have these trees and they are never in danger of being extinct.
That's Dr. Chang giving a lecture.
Yes, shut up.
Finally, we finished the whole trail.